Hi, Kevin Murphy here. We're behind the scenes at Melbourne Fashion Week, and our first look for the week is for Collective Closets. It's an homage to the designer's African heritage and cool girl vibes. We used Young Again to give the braids a polished look and refine the texture. We used the sewing kit to achieve the sculptural shake, and then we finished the look with Shimmer Shine. So here are the final results of the look, cool girl with effortless style.